every motherfucker always asks us, how did NWA get started? We don't know how they got started. Fuck that question. You know what I'm saying? It's the same bullshit over and over. How did we get started? How did we first meet?
Like a hostage, yo, you should've covered your motherfucking head like an ostrich. Deep in the dirt, cause you's a sucker. And your ass up high so I can kick the motherfucker. Don't try to hang, your best avoid. Cause my foot'll be so far up your ass, you'll get hemorrhoids. Before you try to fuck with Ren, I'll put two in your ass and you'll be shitting size 10.
First come, first serve, whoever's got the nerve, step up and get what you deserve. From the word of a motherfucking hip-hop maniac, brainiac. So what you oughta do is step the fuck back. Now how the fuck you think a rap will last with your ass saying shit that'll set in the past? Yo, be original, your shit is sloppy. Get off your dick, you motherfucking carbon copy.
Falling deep in the drums for many a styles was one of the reasons a nigga ran 100 miles. Cheating and out beating the crowd I kept seating. But weak motherfuckers fighting off and they kept eating. Styles that kept full of bull, cause the vocals were local in nightclubs and not getting paid in full. And got the nerve to cuss. Only reason niggas picking your record is cause they thought it was us.
Yo, giving what I gotta give, doing what I gotta do. You don't care for me, so who gives a fuck about you? You can't harm me, alarm me, cause we're the general in this fucking hip-hop army. The niggas with attitudes, if you didn't know, we blow flow and didn't move slow from the get-go. Yo, titles to take it. Yo, fuck this shit, yell a kick the break in.
It's the real thing.
You are now
you run, but you can't hide. You know I'ma find you, cause a nigga like Rand's only 2 steps behind you. Don't look back because you're shaking and all scared. A nigga in black can be your scariest nightmare. So sleep with the lights on, forget that the mic's on. Don't step on the motherfucking stage without nights on. Go see a psycho, and then you just might go mentally fucked up when I land the right blow.
All these niggas with the jibber jabber, but couldn't kill a fly with a motherfucking sledgehammer. Gangsters in black are out there, but only because, yo, it's the shit that we wear on my motherfucking dick. But I'ma love it when you drop like a motherfucking brick. So yo, step off, go to bed, cause if you're misled, you get a motherfucking bullet in your forehead.
Black, the good, the bad, the ugly, see? A little streetwise nigga, you know me. Rollin' with some real niggas, plan for keeps. But you motherfuckers know who run the streets with that hardcore hip-hop rap shit.
Now how much harder can another nigga get?
Tryna be like us, sound like us, dress like us.
Ashes to ashes and dust to dust.
So nigga, 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 please. Since you own the dick, why don't you drop to your knees? Cause I'm a motherfucker that's out to kill. Eazy-E, a nigga that's real.
Real niggas, straight off the streets of Compton. Quick to get in your shit without a second thought. And if your ass gets smoked, it's my bullet you caught. So if you're talking shit about the niggas in black, bow down to the kings and raider hats.
They played out, that's what niggas was chanting. One nigga left and they said we ain't happening. People had thought we was finishing and done with. But if you think about it, yo, we really ain't done shit yet. So cover your ears and wipe your tears and quit sniffing all over my dick for new ideas. And when the new record comes, don't come like a fucking bum. Asking for fucking money to buy you a fucking crumb. You're all the dicks of four niggas, not one. And when it comes to dicks, you don't even have one. So brace yourself to make sure you don't get fucked up. Cause if I let you slide, it's just cause you're lucked up. Don't come in my face again because I'ma floor ya. And if you're a bitch, I'ma fucking ignore ya. Because my attitude's a little bigger. Cause MC Ren is one of the real niggas.
Lost in a motherfucking world of madness, sadness. But Dre is just a nigga that's glad it's sucking motherfuckers like you, making whack jam. Because it only shows you how dope I am. Never try to ignore us. When I'm expressing, stand still like you're full of rigor mortis. Cause I'm a real nigga, but I guess you're bigger. You can break me, take me, but watch me pull the trigger. Dre is just a nigga with heart, a nigga that's smart, a nigga that's paid to stay when others are scared to play. We started out with too much cargo, so I'm glad we got rid of Benedict Arnold. Yo, NWA, criticize for what we say, but I'ma do the shit anyway. Cause I'm the motherfucking doctor, never faking. Yo, yell, I kick the motherfucking break in.
NWA, straight out of motherfucking Compton, taking over shit in all of the 1990s. Dr. Dre, DJ Yella, Eazy-E, and I am MC Ren. Yo, NWA taking over this motherfucker, yo.